Hi all, welcome to Tech Forum. In this video, let us see a quick fix for a NPM build issue on a project with SaaS enabled. I was getting the following exception. Let me show that. Yeah, this is the exception I was getting. Error in client. This is my folder module name, app styles, styles.scss, and it was saying this error. Module build failed from node modules, SaaS loader, lib, loader.js. And this is the main error. Error, enoint, no such file or directory, scan directory, my node modules, node SaaS vendor. So even I was, before this comment, even I tried executing NPM update. It was not working. So I was trying to run this command. I was getting this error while trying to start this dev server. So NPM run start. So anyway, this error you can ignore. So it was failing with this exception. So if you see here, finally you will be getting this error, failed to compile. So I had all the required configurations in like including package.json also. Maybe let me show that. Yeah, so I had this package.json with all the required configuration modules were looking fine. This is also a sample module I downloaded, still it was not working. So the issue got fixed after running this specific command. Let me show that. Yeah, so this command, npm rebuild node SaaS. So looks to be the build was not considering the install.js file. So that is the reason like we were getting this error. So to avoid that or to fix that, we can run this npm rebuild node hyphen SaaS. So after that, you can see here, yeah, this is download complete, binary saved to, then caching binary. It was executing this all, testing binary, binary is fine. Okay, it successfully executed. After that, I started running this npm run start dev. So now here you see like that specific exception is not there. You will be getting some message like compiled successfully. So after that, you will be able to open this URL, whatever the URL, localhost, my case is 8080. So I'm able to see my sample page. Thanks all for watching the video. See you in the next video.